Waco Huskies.com here with middle blockers Amanda Gill and Kelsey Dunaway. Huskies just finished a 3-0 sweep of third-ranked USC tonight. You guys, the middle was pretty big, pretty important tonight. Just talk about your matches.
I mean, we've really been emphasizing our blocking, and as the blockheads, we are trying to keep people on track. We're trying to remind them what their jobs are, make sure we stay focused on our game plan, because as long as we do what we do, blocking, it's really going to help our team out. And I mean, also the attack presence.
Yeah, and it helps the defense behind us. If we're in the right spots, then it's easier for them to dig a ball.
Also, I really felt like the setters trusted both of us today. We got more sets, and it was great.
Yeah, just looking at the box score, it looks like USC, probably their plan was to kind of try and take away Kaylee and Kylan on the right side, and so it was pretty important for you guys to get some kills tonight.
Yeah, we definitely needed to step up for this game, so that's great.
Now, just looking at this week as a whole, you guys beat UCLA in a thriller on Wednesday. I guess, what does this say about where you guys are and where you can still go?
We definitely need to improve each week. I mean, we can't just be happy at what we did this week. We have to keep on going strong, improve our weaknesses, and we'll be back next week.
Yeah, it's only two matches. We still have a lot to improve on.
All right. Well, good luck next week on the road, guys.
Yeah.